Yeah, all right.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out to the CD release party of Dear Somebody and Bonnie and the Clydes. So for this Memorial Day weekend, let us rock!
Well, all right, I'd like to say a great big howdy and a thank you for coming and packing out the Dickens Opera House. Let me hear from you. Let me hear you scream if you're ready to have a good time. Yeah. That's what we like.
I want to give it up for Riley Ann, the one woman band who started this show. Y'all, put your hands together. Yeah. We're going to play this whole album for you. We hope you like it. There's some people here that made this CD with us. These dudes right down here, Jim, Mark, Kelly, this guy raising his hand, I'll point to you too, because you're funny. Yeah, y'all did it. Everybody, yep, you guys all did. Mostly them, though. And Kellen, and everybody that went over the earth. We love you. I can't think with all these thoughts that circle around inside my head. I ain't never tried so hard for one thing and still come up with empty hands. And this vision slipping through my fingers, falling to the ground. I'm still reaching for it as it's spiraling down, down, down.
Reality grabs hold and I got nowhere left. And I go down.
This is amazing. Well, like I promised, we're playing these songs just like they go on the album. I wrote this next one. If you got somebody here you want to put the moves on, this next song, it's a golden opportunity. So I'm just telling you, slow dance. Ask him or her.
Thank you.
so damn convinced that no one else will ever see. But I guess some things never change. We try so hard to prove. To lose or gain, but some things never change. We all make promises we don't keep, and made this bed, and now it's
out.
This next song is for Lyons, Colorado, and it's called Lyons Town. What happened to this place I knew? This place I used to come, where songs ring out and love rings true, and we let that river run. And some fade away so quietly, and still others like a scream. I can hear them on these small town streets, they're crying out to me. But we thought too long and we talked too much, now the time is past and gone. Oh, bringing home those that were lost, and we let that river run. A home inside this broken world is a tiny, fragile thing. It just washed away so easily, and we're all left to feel the sting. Oh, we celebrate that day long past. We think how good it felt to reach out our hands and lift you up, but you feel so heavy now. What happened to this place I knew? This place I used to come. We're so to all my feelings and my secrets and all these songs. It's really freaking awesome. I'm gonna get all angsty on you now, stomp my feet and yell a little bit. I hope you like it.
Thank you. Thank you.
I know we don't need to say it, but I'm gonna say it anyway. Where'd you go, baby? Come back out here. How about everybody? This is Bonnie Sims. Come on. We're carrying along right in the right down the line here with these songs, and here's one that I wrote. I hope you enjoy it. It's called Guitar Man.
To introduce this wonderful, wonderful group of musicians that I get to stand up here with to you guys. So put your hands together for my fellow man in red, looking good on the pedal steel, Glenn Taylor. Shimmy, shimmy. Shimmy, shimmy, Cocoa Puff. Yay, get it, Cocoa Puff. All right, And the guy, the beautiful, tall drink of water there, looking lovely and plaid. All the way from Lyons, Colorado, it's Caleb Roberts! And our very dear, sweet man back on the drums. He sings with us, he bangs on things, he builds shit. It's Jake Coven! And you guys know the story. You know we're married and we love each other and bleh, all that crap. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, my sweet husband, Taylor Sims. Me too, I think so.
Thank you.
This next song is, we just made a music video and put it out on the internet today. So if you get bored tonight and you haven't seen my face enough, you can look at it on your computer at home. Singing this next song. It's one of my favorites off the album. It's called Shiny and New.
Thank you.
it's the least I can do to show you my love. All these things, pretty things, you deserve everything. So we fill up our lives, is it ever enough? Our album, and then we're gonna honky tonk it real hard for you party animals. So, and we really, this is the most I feel like anyone's ever listened to me, so it's a nice feeling. I appreciate you. It's badass. I'm glad y'all are here.
Y'all ready?
Yep, I'm ready.
Ooh.
I want to tell you guys something really fast. Whenever I sing these last two songs, I close my eyes a lot when I sing, and I like to picture a whole crowd of people all looking at us and paying attention, but right now I got my eyes open because I want to memorize all your faces, because that's happening right now. And so from now on, I'm going to picture you guys dancing and having a good time when I close my eyes at other shows.
I'm so glad we don't walk alone. Oh, you
record. Thank you so much. We're gonna keep playing, but we really appreciate that. All right, we gotta spank it now. Here we go. Hang on a second. Do you guys wanna play in the bubbles too? Jake's gonna hook you up.
Yes. I'm trying to get the bubbles out in the audience. There we go. Okay, this one's a classic, Bonnie and the Clydes. Original.
Like home, and maybe all my dreams will come true.
Feel alone in the Rocky Mountain town. I call my home.
up and wait. But that ain't put no food on my plate or gas in my car. And I drive a Bronco. Well now, Lord, if I could just get me a record deal, I might not have to worry about my next meal. But I'd still be trying to figure out what the fuck rhymes with Bronco. I don't know.
Ride.
to D-I-E. You gotta put on your coat and T-I-E. You wanna get the rabbit out the L-O-G. You gotta make a cold motion like a D-O-G. Just like a D-O-G. Like a D-O-G. O-N-N-I-E. I was spelling when I met her, and now I'm spelling again. Every woman I see looks like a place I came in.
Looks like a place I came in. Looks like a place I came in.
Doing? You still with us tonight? Yeah. All right. Well, we're having a good time. This is such a wonderful time. All the cool people in Longmont came out tonight.
Yeah.
We love you. Yeah. If you want to get to heaven, you got to D-I-E. You got to put on your coat and T-I-E. You want to get the rabbit out the L-O-G.
You got to make a cold motion like a D-O-G. Just like a D-O-G.
Woo! You know what I mean?
D-O-G.
Rough.
CD, autograph it if you want. We'll be right back. We're buying the Clydes. Thank you.
Hey, 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 how's everybody doing? I hope your set break was awesome. Without further ado, it is my pleasure to request Taylor, where's the husband here? I've been asking that question for years. It is my pleasure, and I'm sure your honor, to welcome back Bonnie and the Clydes. Let's give them a big hand.
Oh, friends, thank you so much. That was really, really fun. That first set was amazing. Thank you. And I want to say a special thank you to all the Pledge Music supporters. And if you pre-ordered an album, we autographed them all, finished yesterday. So I'm going to mail everything or deliver it this week. So if you're like, when's my CD coming? I swear it's coming. We're going to get it to you. And extra thank you for making it happen.
Come on, come on upstairs. It's all right. All right. I know what you're doing out there. I was out there with you.
Well, the road I travel starts to unravel every which way it goes. And the beat starts to press on my bulletproof vest, and my highs turn out to be lows.
Thank you. in a little closer, come in a little closer. We're from the California shores in New York City. The beat don't ever stop. Or you can hear it on the radio anywhere you go. It's as steady as the rhythm of a cow. But through the doors of the city lights, it won't seem to go away. Well, it's a devil in the sky, telling no lies. You can walk in every day. Well, she's a devil in the sky, telling no lies. I think it's still a walk in every day. Welcome back, welcome back, welcome back. We're so glad you stuck around. We're so glad you're here. Oh, okay.
Hey, can we play Living with the Shades pulled down?
All right, we're gonna get honky tonking again here. All right, we're gonna do a Merle Haggard song. Who likes Merle Haggard here? Who likes Merle Haggard here? Okay, calm down, quiet down a little bit, quiet down. I got another question. Who doesn't like Merle Haggard? Yeah! Get the hell out of here. Steve knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
If you don't like Merle Haggard, you can get the hell out of here. There's exits all over the place.
It's like a casino, man. I don't know how to get out of here.
That's you, okay?
This is a song about living with the shades pulled down. You know what I mean?
While the world turns around.
All right, party people. I just want to say how grateful I am that all of you came out to help us release this new album, and it looks so good out there. And I'm so proud that I get to play music almost every day with these wonderful musicians up here. I'm so very blessed that I get to do this. And not to mention my beautiful, lovely wife that I get to spend every moment with. She's my girl.
Aww.
You guys. All right. I'm gonna sing a swinging number. Here we go. One, two, three. Though I am five, that's why.
An old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed calves he saw, plowing through the ragged sky. And up a cloudy draw. Their brands were still on fire, and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. For he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yay, yippee-yay-o. Ghost riders in the sky. Faces hard, their eyes were blurred, their shirts were soaked in sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught them yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. On horses squirting fire as they ride, they don't hear their cry. Everybody! As the riders loped on by him, he heard one call out his name.
wanna save your soul from hell or riding on the range. And then cowboy, change your ways, today on with us you will ride. Trying to catch that devil's herd across these endless skies.
Sing that again. Singing on that one. Nice singing. That was awesome.
Hold on me, you gotta hold on me.
Taylor Sims. Well,
thank you.
Before it gets too late and we all get too crazy, I want to give it up for the men in the back of the house making all of us sound good. Jeremy on the soundboard. Y'all put your hands together. Yay. Thank you, Jeremy. It's awesome.
This one goes out to my wife, Maura Coffin.
Beautiful Maura Coffin. That's her right there. Yeah, do
it. And
as
soon as we start playing it, you'll understand why.
Yeah, we'll see that. Yeah, all kinds of stuff. Good stuff down in front. All right. This is for all you kitty cats out there, big and small.
Little Buck Owens for you.
I've got a tiger by the tail, it's plain to see. Won't be much when you get through with me.
From St. Vrain Cidery down here in the house. Give it up. Yeah. That's right. You haven't tasted it yet, but you will.
Oh, you get a taste.
Will.
What do you want to try?
Okay. You guys, this is really fun. We're going to keep singing songs until the people behind the bar are like, if they don't shut it down, I swear to God. I swear to God, Jonathan. Or whatever is going on back there. We're gonna rage! This one's for my friend Lauren, because she asked me to play it.
What is it?
Lobotomy! Lobotomy!
Jay Coffin, everybody. Jay Coffin back there on the drums.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, they blew up the Chicken Man in Philly last night, and then they blew up his house too. Oh, down on the boardwalk, they're getting ready for a fight. I'm gonna see what them ratchet boys can do.
busing in from out of state, and the DA can't get no relief. You know there's gonna be a rumble, maybe on a promenade, and that commissioner's hanging on by the skin of his teeth.
Everything dies, baby, that's a fact.
But maybe
everything that dies someday comes back.
Oh, well,
makeup on, makes your hair up pretty. Meet me a night in Atlantic City.
Put some money away. Oh, but I got debts and no honest man can pay. So I drew all I had from the Central Trust, and I bought us two tickets there on that cool city bus. Oh,
everything dies, baby, that's a fact.
But maybe
everything everything that dies someday comes back.
Whoa.
Say what?
Oh.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gents, we got a handful more songs, and we just want to, I want to say again, I know we've said it a shit ton, but thank you for coming tonight.
Thank you
for caring about live music. Thank you for supporting it in this town. And thank you for listening to our songs. It means literally the entire world to me. Cannot get more real with you than that. So thank you for being here. I'm going to make Glenn sing another song because I like it so much when he sings for you. This is a salty old tune about all you sexy people out there.
Jeremy, right. we got Glenn's microphone, Jeremy.
Oh, the pedal steel man, he knows.
There it is. Yeah.
One, two.
Hey, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? Well, how's about cooking something up with me? Well, hey, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. We'll drink soda pop and the dance is free. So if you want to have cooking. Well, how's about cooking something up with me?
That's Taylor Sims cooking up something on the guitar.
Thank you, Glenn.
Oh.
that's a lot of fun, isn't it?
Well, I'll tell you guys, we got our next big show in Longmont. It's Longmont 18th at the Left Hand Listening Room. If you like to hang out at Left Hand, we're going to be there doing a lot of this same shit over again. That's what life is about. You wake up, you brush your teeth, and you repeat, right? Just day after day. Yeah, that's right. You can cheer for that. That's right. The grind, dude.
Do you mean you just keep waking up and brushing your teeth?
That's right. I just keep waking up and brushing my teeth over and over again. It's my whole day is wasted. All right. We're going to sing a song about whiskey. Anybody out there know anything about that? Yes. Yes. Okay. Here, there, everywhere.
Can I get a whiskey to the stage, please?
Aww.
I need it for this one. I mean, I'll go ahead and start it, but whatever.
Cool flask.
Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Tommy. Yeah.
All right.
Got me stumbling blind as I can see.
got one more song for you. And then I'll let you scream for a little bit and we might come back and do some more. You know how it goes. I gotta play hard to get. I gotta do the whole thing. But this one, hug it out. I love it. Hug it out. Get it.
Chick fight.
They dig for silver, they dig for gold, they leave the empty hole.
Love!
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We love you.
All right, we'll do a song for all you hippies out there.
All right.
All right. Well, be sure to get a free sticker. Be sure to find us on the internet. Be sure to high-five each other on the way out the door. Be sure to get home safe. And thank you so much again for coming. We got something fun on this last one. You might have heard us do it before. You might hear us do it again, damn it, because I like doing it.
No.
Here we go.
When I was a little girl, I had a rag doll, only doll I've ever owned. Now I love you just the way I love that rag doll, only now my love has grown. Oh, and it gets stronger in every way.
Oh,
What do you guys say? Have you all tipped your bartenders? Have you? Is everybody happy? All right. You gotta be loud. Show your hands. Stomp your feet. Louder. Louder. All right. Because you asked for it, baby, you got it.
You're correct. The next selection will be Patsy Cline. Because ain't she the coolest? She's the coolest.
I thought you said the next election will be Patsy Cline.
Wait, let's not talk about politics.
I gotta get the wax utensils.
I'm just kidding. I know you guys are feeling the burn, just like me. See? That's all. That's it. Election's over in the hearts of the people. All right, let's not worry about that shit. Let's sing a song. Here we go.
Don't be afraid to get close now. It's the last chance, you know, to get a little buckle polish. Polish that buckle.
Your picture that you gave to me, and it's still signed with love, just like it used to be. This picture, she's got you. Doesn't really apply, but that's okay. Oh, I got these records that we used to share. Oh, it still sounds the same, just like when you gave up deep. These records, she's got you. Well, I got your memory. Or has it got me? Well, I really don't know, but I know that you won't let me be. This class ring that proves you care. Baby, it looks the same, just like when you gave it dear. And the only thing different, the only thing new. All of these little things, she's got you. Thank you. got all of these little things. She's got you.
Thank you. On behalf of the whole band, that's Glenn Taylor right there, Caleb Roberts on the bass, Jake Coffin, Bonnie Sims. Thank y'all so much.
Really quick, everybody, right over here, Caitlin and Jessica have all the merchandise. And the new CD is available. We ask all of you to spend your last dollars over here buying the things that support this band. That's how we make the money. Okay, one more would be buying that CD, you handsome devil. Yes. Thank you, guys. Please drive safely.